The aim of our campaign included breaking down the stigma around depression and suicide so that teenagers can identify when something is wrong, and for them to know that help is only one conversation away, no matter who it may be with.
The awareness initiative involved our chaplain speaking on parades, the vice captains informing the student body, a leadership morning for leaders to gain more knowledge about the campaign, and advertisement and attendance at the Inspire Australia Day events.
You're better than the best. I'm lucky just to linger in your light. Cooler than the flip side of my pillow. That's right. Completely unaware.
The Student Council has initiated real change in our school culture this year through their mental health campaign. Their various random acts of inclusion have helped to give our students a sense of belonging. By including the younger councils in the planning and implementation of this program, they have ensured that it will continue into the future.
For the benefit of our student body, we wanted to overcome feelings of loneliness in high school by educating, inspiring, and including. And from there, we came up with random acts of inclusion.
We wanted to include as many people as possible with the message, every person counts. From a conga line to a freeze mob, we managed to include many students in our acts and created an accepting and inclusive atmosphere for the whole student body.
No one that can make me feel so good. How do we stay so long together when everybody said we never would? And just when I start to think they're right, the love has died. There you go, making my heart beat again, heartbeat again, heartbeat again. There you go, making me feel like a kid. Won't you do it and do it all?
Okay, definitely My Little White Pony.
Definitely the Breeze Ball.
I like the Macarena.
Breeze Ball!
The student leaders within the school this year have promoted a program called Sensibility with our SEP students. The students have thoroughly enjoyed being involved in this program and have certainly surprised us as staff by getting involved and being a big part of it. It's very exciting to share this moment with our senior leaders this year.
They are an amazing group of students who are passionate about improving and enriching the lives of those around them. They are outstanding role models for our other students and are an asset to our school and local community.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the hall.